Vic Diesel pouring it on. Oh, wait a minute. Razor starting to make a move. Calm him down, Sean. You can feel the momentum building up. You can feel the fans behind Razor.
Wait a minute.
Look at this unbelievable feat of strength. Diesel can't believe it, and he stepped on his back. What a maneuver.
I can't believe Ramon still had that much strength in his body.
It definitely took its toll, however, on Razor Ramon as well as Diesel. Shawn Michaels beside himself.
Shawn
Michaels, who lost the ladder match, one if not the all-time great matches in the World Wrestling Federation at WrestleMania 10. He lost the ladder match to Razor Ramon. He wants revenge. And now, Razor makes his move. The count has been stopped.
Get up, Diesel.
Diesel's down. Razor coming over, crawling over, covering. One,
no!
Two, and three.
No!
Oh, so close. So close. Diesel back on his feet now. A hard right hand blocked. Another one blocked. Look at this. Now, Razor has his timing down. Razor with a big man, 7 feet down. Oh, reversal there to the buckle. And a foot right into the midsection. Razor, high risk maneuver.
Look at that.
So close. Another near fall. And a scoop and a slam.
Where is Ramon getting his strength?
One, two, this time he gets it. No.
Shawn Michaels got to do something.
Yeah, he's doing something.
No!
Did you see that right hand?
Disqualify Ramon.
No.
He punched Shawn.
Keep it going. Uh-oh. Knee lift to the midsection. Collapses Razor Ramon. So devastating is the 7-foot Diesel. Wait a minute. From our vantage point, Shawn Michaels on the far side. What's he doing up with a turnbuckle?
He's not doing anything. Leave him alone.